Good morning. I am Nidhi Binu of Class 3A. Today I am going to discuss properties of multiplication. Property number 1. Commutative property. A change in the order of the numbers to be multiplied does not affect the product. Example, 4 into 6 is equal to 6 into 4 is equal to 24. Property number 2. Associative property. A change in grouping of 3 or more numbers does not affect the product. Example, 5 into 4 into 2 is equal to 5 into 4 into 2 is equal to 40. Property number 3. The product of a number and 0 is 0. Example, 4488 into 0 is equal to 0. Property number 4. The product of 1 and a number is equal to the number itself. Example, 869 into 1 is equal to 869. Thank you.